Hey, we're from Black Pascal, and I'm Courtney Prince.
I'm Paige Vick.
And we're defending our second national championship.
Last year, we were known for true co-ed stunts, unassisted. We lost three guys last year, but this year we got in some new ones, trained them up, we got all the co-ed stunts back.
Yeah, anyone can win one championship, but we're hoping to win two. It takes two championships.
So excited? Hey, wait, here's all the rest of the Blackman group.
Hot and dangerous. If you're one of us, then roll with us, cause we make the hipsters fall in love when we got our hot pants on and up. And yes, of course we does. We run in this town just like a club. And no, you don't want to mess with us. Got Jesus on my necklace. Got that glitter on my eyes. Stockings ripped off. Superstars, we are who we are. We're dancing like we're dumb, 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 dumb. Our bodies growing numb, 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 numb. We'll be forever young, young, yep, 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 young. You know we're superstars, we are who we are. DJ, turn it up. It's about damn time to live it up. I'm so sick of being so serious. It's making my brain delirious. I'm just talking true. I'm telling you about the shit we do. We're selling our clothes, sleeping in cars, dressing it down, hitting on dudes hard. Got that glitter on my eyes. Stockings ripped all up the side. Looking sick and sexy fight. So let's go, oh, oh, let's go. Tonight we're going hard, 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 hard. Just like the world is ours.
Team, everybody you can congratulate each other and so on. Okay, so here we go. And again, all these great teams, and we have two incredible programs. And here we go. Second place, an incredible job by Reedland High School, Paducah, Kentucky, and the champion, Archbishop Shaw from Louisiana.
Congratulations! Second last year! What made it different tonight?
today with an incredible tradition and been part of the competition going way back, a long time ago. Always a great program. Well, we're down to two incredible storied programs, really, in this division. And I'm glad I didn't have to pick the winner. But here's how it turned out this year. In second place, a great squad from Blackman High School, Murfreesboro, Tennessee. Top three in the country, great, great squads. In third place, an outstanding program. Let's hear it for them. Bowling Green High School, Bowling Green, Kentucky.
Another close contest, two teams remain in large co-ed. Second place, Sun Prairie High School.
That was our mindset throughout the whole thing. It was just 110%, and it paid off.
You did it. Congratulations.